Hello everyone, Alexander Mizinos here. Today is Tuesday, 12th of July, and it is 20th days since I started my public protest and the hunger strike here at Federation Mall, Capitol Hill, Canberra, in front of the Parliament House. It's very cold today, very strong winds, so we have to set up our office in the bus stop once again. It should be rainy pretty soon. Other than that, there is no development. We passed through the letter to the Prime Minister this morning, and finger crossed, hopefully it will be delivered and read through, and we might have some response, or at least we hope so. Other than that, there is no more news. Please follow the link below this video to sign the petition, and we'll try to post next update tomorrow on Wednesday. Thank you very much for all your support, and God bless you.